Yep.
I'm stuck.
Not no more. So. Oh, darn. Sorry, dude. I really didn't mean to do that. Damn. Dude, man, you okay? Hey, wake up. Wake up. Oh, that's not gonna work. Okay, nobody's seen nothing, okay? Nobody's seen anything. I did not run that poor guy over. There's nothing racist about it or anything like that, okay? I just didn't see him.
I'm calling the police.
You probably would too, rat me out.
Don't feel like the water is hot today.
That's what I'm checking out right now.
It's always high right when you start skating somewhere like this. Like the game just knows.
Yeah. I think we may have to, we might have to be a little, careful here, guys.
Aren't we always?
No. Not when there's certain people in the room. Sometimes it just turns out to be a race, like I don't like it, but... You guys ready for this? Okay, so this one is, we gotta go up here now. Up like this. Come around. Over this. Down here. I don't know, I haven't done this for a while, so. And then I believe it's this way. Just make sure you take the path. Yeah, even your friends that added me there from your stream deleted me. Oh. I don't know why. Oh. Yep.
I didn't talk to them too.
No, you see where your back tires are? Yeah, that's when you gotta come down. Yep. And I'll move forward for KTR.
Where am I supposed to go?
Come down. Turn to the right. Or left, sorry. Go left. Go straight down. Straight down that rock in front of you there. Straight over it. There you go. Alright. Now. This is gonna be... like this. Get your wheels up. Nope. No, I can back up. I just can't go forward. There we go.
Why are you just going around the rock?
Because I don't want to go around it. It's rock crawling. You got to go over it.
Ooh, high tide, high tide.
Yeah, so you did the you gotta back up. More that way, yeah, there you go. Okay, we're gonna go up this one. Wait, hold on. Up this one. Okay, or launch over it. Still went over it though. Whoa, launch over that one too. Since I'm the only one broadcasting, I guess we gotta get a good view of KTR coming over it. Cause KTR,
no,
you can do it! You can do it! Okay, watch the tide, guys. Watch the tide. Just take your time going through, watch the tide. Tide's coming back in. Remember, there's certain parts of this. Once I go, I have to go. I can't wait to show you guys which way I went, so. Okay, this one here, this is where I want you guys to go. You ready? Make sure you show KTR. Okay, come on. Okay, come around. Okay, now once I do this, I gotta go all the way around. I'm committed. Yeah. Oh! Oh! Darn! Oh, shit. Dude, you okay? Get up. Oh, please get up. Oh, thank God.
Why are there random people down?
I don't know. Thank God he got up, though. Oh, 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 oh dude, oh. Not her, not her, not her, she's, oh, she's too cute. Oh. Dude, oh, thank God. Woo. We almost had a murder. What are you doing? Why are you chasing me? Lady, lady, don't be afraid of me. Lady, come here. Lady, lady, lady. Here. Lady, don't run into the water. There's sharks in there. I think she just got eaten by a shark, guys. She just took off into the water. I don't know what happened to her. Oh, look! I found her! Look, she's right here! Oh, shit. Oh, sorry, lady. Oh. Oops. Oops. Nobody seen a thing. Nobody can prove it. KTI, I just seen you run her over. Aw, you are so rude, dude.
I'll sit there with my car on your head. I wish it had real mud. Mud that you get stuck in.
Yeah, that'd be kind of cool.
What was it?
That water would actually splash. Water would actually splash when you hit it. Almost to our destination. We're going this way, guys. Okay, that's a little deeper than I thought it was.
Oh. Yep.
A little deeper than I thought it was, dude. We might have to go back and get him.
I'll just go up the road and call him. I'll make it, I think.
That's what I said, we might have to go back and get you. Yeah, come down the hill. KTR's right there for you. Or I can come around and pick you up.
Oh, you have it.
Oh, is he? Oh, okay. Stay there then, KTR. I'll come back.
I didn't think it was that deep.
Did you get it?
Yep.
Okay, here comes the fun part. Stop.
Oh, okay. No. I'll put you up on the hill.
Oh no.
Okay, just stop.
What?
Way back
there. Rescue's coming.
Like none of my wheels are touching.
Yeah, you're supposed to come this way.
You dent in my bumper.
Gee, I'm sorry. Next time I'll leave you. Okay, you guys ready for this?
No.
Wait.
Oh, that little rock right there. Did you mean to do that?
Yep. I didn't mean to hit that big ass rock I hit, but I meant to come that way. Coming down through here.
Somebody left the bumper. No, it wasn't. Well, somebody left the bumper to your end as well.
Uh-oh. I saved it. Commit to it, and you'll make it. I went through the rapids. Oh! Remember this one, KTR? You gotta get it just right to get it over that. Oh, it wasn't pretty, but I got it. There you go. Oh, oh, you knocked me down! Ow! Dead end. This one.
Oops, I got paid.
You got what?
Paid. I get paid tomorrow. The thing that mine me a steering wheel and tip and pedals for the PlayStation.
They don't work on this game. The only game it does work for is the rally racing game and Gran Turismo Sport when it comes out. That's it. Yeah, dirt. It works for dirt. Long way, KTR.
That was a
I'm watching a thing on YouTube, watching some guys doing some off-roading.
Right.
And he said when you, like in Sand King or something, and you're going up a hill and it starts spinning, you tap your brakes.
Yep.
Not trying, but I can't get it. I can't get to do it. Oh, yeah, I am too. And then fast.
Well, I don't know what's going on. I've had my YouTube thing on for 30 minutes now, and I still haven't had anybody come in yet.
When did you start? Didn't you give me an notification?
Yeah, it says I'm broadcasting. Right there, I just sent you an invite to it. So we'll take a look at it. Oh, KTR just joined.
Well, I've been looking at my phone because if I look at my PlayStation, I have to.
It is called. What is the stream called? Fox Adventures.
Okay. Is it the Fox or just Fox Adventures?
Fox Adventures.
Okay. You have anything for a little picture?
Yeah. Me.
Avatar? Yeah.
Me. See?
Okay.
Yeah, my picture. My picture. You should be able to see my picture up there.
How many videos?
What do you mean, how many videos?
How many videos have you put up yet?
Just one, I think. I don't know.
Okay. Ooh, that's the farthest I've ever made it up that. Okay, for some reason I can't confirm you.
Really?
Yeah. I typed in Fox Adventures and there's like two
SCX10 like Williams. What's up?
His YouTube channel is named Fox. Tom Fox.
I've heard Tom Fox. It's under Tom Fox.
Okay.
What's up, dude? What's up, KTR? Uh-oh. I need a pickup, guys. If I don't get a pickup, I'm gonna die. You guys are gonna lose money.
Well, don't die.
Well, thank you.
Hey, it's Ron!
Well, if somebody wouldn't have forced me down into the water, we won't mention no names. KTR.
Why was it?
You just got another subscriber.
Yeah, I can't find your YouTube channel again either. I was gonna subscribe to yours the other day and I couldn't find it.
I gotta turn volume down. Turn volume down, it cuts the YouTube one. William's out.
Morse Mutual, how can I be of service? I think we can do that.
Alright,
Is he still across the creek and back out?
No, we were just kind of screwing around. Just follow that road up.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around.
Yeah, KTR, did you even subscribe to me? Probably not, did you?
It's coming at you.
Yeah. Let's go! I'm gonna bolt. Cover me. Oh, there's my truck. Finally.
I'm being shot.
How do I, what do I call to lose the cops? For all of us? Huh?
Lester.
For all of us?
Lester. Well, I don't have a cop. Oh, all of you call a blind a Bob, but Brab.
I take it this isn't a social call. Give me a call back when simple decisions don't freak you out so much.
Okay, well, we're gonna go this way, guys. Now, I've only made it across this once, but I would like to try it again.
Across what?
Right there.
Where?
Right there. No, I didn't. There's a lot more rocks than I thought there was going to be. Okay, I think we can make it across that, guys.
I don't think so.
Yeah, we used to race it. There's a race that we used to do there.
Yeah.
To go across that.
There's a tree.
Just so you gotta hit it right.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, that's not hitting it right. Well, that's definitely not hitting it right. And I lost my truck instantly. Instantly.
And most time when you hit it, as soon as you hit it, you lose it.
I lost. I almost made it.
How far did you make it to?
Ah, crap, dude.
My truck wasn't even in the water and it died.
How far did you make it, KTR?
My truck's sitting upside your truck.
Right to here?
Well, I'm under your truck. I'm under your truck. I'm on top of your truck.
They're coming down off the thing. The waterfall's taking them down. Oh no, you can't even jump across that. Wow, uh-oh. Oh, I'm stuck under my truck. No, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm so gonna die. I don't even know where you are, dude.
The
okay, hurry up, guys. Jump in. Another tree.
Just down off the edge.
Hold on.
Hey, which one of my skills is required?
Oh! Wrong button! Oh, wrong button!
Jumping out.
Oh my god. No, I didn't mean to jump out, dude. I went to go hit the button for...
Hey, it's Lester. Have you captured a bounty yet? Watch your back. You might be next. Just, you know, some friendly advice.
Alright, let's go back to the big highway there. And we'll start again. On our little adventure here. I'm down. Some bodyguards you guys are.
I have 4 stars. Still going. almost there.
I'm coming. Don't you dare run me over. What the hell is your problem? You are rude.
You know what I hate?
You know what I hate? Cops that try to run you over for no reason.
I hate people that keep outbidding you on eBay for something.
Yeah, that too.
Last night I got outbid by $300.
A lot of times you bid on something, you got people bidding for you or against you.
You ugly ass piece of shit.
What? It's a flashlight, dude.
You ain't worth the fucking steam off my piss. Ah!
Pardon me? You don't talk to Fox like that. The hell's your problem? What? You called me a piece of shit for no reason. I didn't even do anything to him. I was looking at him through a flashlight. That was rude. Somebody keeps joining and leaves. I don't know who that is.
What's his name?
Doesn't say. Doesn't say whose name it is until they message you. Whatever. Are you guys both still in here, or just one of you is? No, in the, on YouTube.
I'm watching you.
I hope I get points for style. All right. Oh, this is a lot steeper than I thought it was going to be. Oh. Yeah, I'm stuck on the tree.
Oh. I got the best off-road vehicle in the game.
What's that, the Brigade?
Nope. You'll never guess.
Trophy truck.
Nope.
The Hummer. Oh, the cheap-ass Jeep. KTR, you're not what?
What?
Your message says I'm not.
You asked if we were still in there.
Okay, and you said I'm not, so obviously you are.
I'm not.
Okay, if you're not there. What's up, viewers? Send a message. Say hi. If you like 4x4 and stuff, make sure you give me a like. Maybe even a subscribe. We're just going to change some things up here. And we're going to get back to our little 4x4 adventure. Oh! KTR, you okay?
I'm hanging out of the car.
You're okay. You're okay. We got you. You're okay. Oh, God. Oh. All right. All right. So this time, you guys can call in any 4x4 vehicle you like. Any 4x4 truck you guys want to use.
You're through to your garage. You need me to bring you a ride?
I am going to bring in... I am going to bring in...
I'll get there as soon as I can.
Now that was Bat Raccoon. Who needs a bat when you got a raccoon? Right? Right.
Batman.
All right. So, this is what I'm using. If you want to get a new truck, let me know, and I'll get you rid of yours. I'll blow it up for you. Hurry up, hurry up, I'm being shot at. Hurry up. You gonna keep that truck or are you just gonna repair it? What?
Repair it.
Okay, let's go repair them. Oh, I know. Oh, sorry dude. I didn't mean to run you over. Pedestrians in this game are just wild. That's okay, I didn't want to go in there anyway.
What's wrong with her now?
You pushed me into the wall. I don't exist anymore.
I didn't push you into anything. I was minding my own business and all of a sudden, bam! Cause slam! Alright. So... All right, enough. All right, so, Joe, you're going to lead this time. Where would you like us to go?
No.
Come on, you pick.
Okay, I'll go. I'll see you one today. I'll remember how to get there. It was like a hard win.
Oh.
They went from here up to the mount to the top.
Okay.
I can't remember exactly how he went up there.
Well, if they went this way, technically this is not 4x4. You gotta find the trails.
I didn't go on the trail.
See, well, that's what's unique about Fox. We actually find trails. That actually looks like something a off-road truck would do, or you're going to be done here real quick. Yeah, told ya. I'm down. I can't stop it. I'm down. All right.
Ooh.
Let's go this way, guys. Let's go this way right here. Just change it up just a little bit. We're gonna go up this side instead of the other side there. I think it's right here we can go up. Nope, it's not that one. It's not that one. It's over here more. Come over this way. Oh. No. It's over this way. Uh-oh. Gotta get this van back on level ground. It's over this way. Up, 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 up. Here we go. And it's right here. I've taken the trophy truck up this, so we should be able to get up this. What's up, bud? What's up? On top, what's up? Okay, on top, just left. Alright, here I go, climbing again. Okay, or maybe not. This van does not want to climb this for some strange reason. Okay. Okay. What the hell? Come on, Van. You'll climb steeper stuff than this before. It stalled. I got no power. She's going down. Still got no power. Still got no power. I think I just killed it. Alright, I'm gonna switch vehicles. Oh, look, I got power again. Alright, I'm gonna switch trucks. We'll take trophy trucks. We'll take trophy trucks this time, guys. I just gotta go get rid of this thing. We got a slight drowning problem.
That ain't gonna work. I can't break.
Oh, no, we have to go the road. KTR, you might as well fix your truck back up.
Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. It's on the way.
Oh, no. I hit him. Oh, what? You guys think this is fox season or what? Alright. Let's go try that trail one more time. That was stupid. I was all the way up there, then the truck stalled. That was stupid. No, it doesn't even want to climb halfway up where I was. I hate how it stalls out. Forward! Dump truck. See, it just died. It just died again. You're driving, all of a sudden it just, like, it stalls. It quits. See right here, it stalls again. What the fuck? Well, I think it's time to find a new trail. I'm stuck. Got it. All right, I'm gonna repair this truck one more time, and we'll find us the new trail.
Small trees in this room should not be as hot as far.
No.
Magic touch?
I'll be back. I'm gonna go get some pizza.
Pizza?
Yeah.
Where's my pizza?
In Canada somewhere.
Wow, really?
Waiting to be ordered.
Really?
What?
So are you gonna make me starve?
Yeah.
You're not even gonna, like, say, offer to send me out some?
No, because it's good.
Oh, no, because it's good. Oh, but if it wasn't good, you would've...
Yeah.
Now, there's supposed to be a way. There was supposed to be a way that you could change the color of the rims, but that little glitch isn't. It doesn't work. I just tried it.
You have to have the Outroot app.
No, no. There was a guy who said you could do it inside the thing here. I watched a video on it earlier.
Everybody asking that had the Outroot app.
I have the iFruit app, but.
Honestly, why don't you change the actual color anyway?
Yeah, I know, eh? So, I'm gonna grab a pop while we're waiting for KTR, so I'll be right back. Nothing better than an ice cold pop in a frozen cup. Mm-mm-mm. Oh, KTR's back. Okay, let's go.
I was getting some gas for it.
It's down pretty cheap.
Oh, it's down pretty cheap? Okay, we'll get some gas too then.
Yeah, that's $1.30 a gallon.
Whoops.
You left him standing there.
He's still standing there? That guy cheated.
No, I'm not.
Everybody's here?
Yeah.
Okay, just wait right here for a second. Just like get right on the track, so just wait there.
Okay.
Just wait there.
Alright, let's go.
It ain't stepping.
It's starting to come, man. Hey, you see that? It's starting to rain. I can do it. Same thing.
Yeah, it's raining.
Box gets opened in tomorrow.
What?
My little drone.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, I bet you're excited.
I'm bidding right now for a $1,500 drone.
Oh, yeah?
I got it for like $150 right now.
So I'm trying to keep my power up. And I'm gonna wait right here until the rain stops. Before I go any further.
This thing can't go off on the side of the mountain.
Yeah, it can. Where we are, it can.
No, I'm like rolling down.
Uh-oh. Oh,
sorry.
Come up beside me here. Alright. Now I can dump the rest of my pop into my frozen cup. Really? My truck just stalled out. Are you serious? All right, here I come with a vengeance. Really? Why does it do that? You know, when these trucks came out, they were so good, they would climb anything. Now that they've been in the game for a little bit, I don't think they're any better than the Sand King. Unless it's because of the rain. See? Stalled out again. Somebody made it up there.
Ooh.
You went up the way we were trying?
Right there. I can see up where we went.
Okay, well, the rain is stopping on my screen. I'm up. Oh, it's KTR that made it up. I'm up. Show them where we come up, KTR. Yeah. I come up right here.
Why is my truck just rolling by itself?
I don't know. Why is your truck just rolling by itself? Did you leave it alone?
Nope.
Okay, straight up from where you are now, go to where the trees are, come up that trail.
What trees?
Right there. Come up through that trail. Oh, KTR just come flying down. Bye, KTR. Nope, stick to the trail. Along the tree line there, where KTR is coming up right now. See it? See how KTR is getting up?
It's too slippery.
Well, I cut across the mountain. Yeah, just like that. Cut across now. Go to the rocks on the other side, and then come up there. Yep. There you go. Watch out, bud! Watch out! Oh, no! No, come on! Stop it.
I don't think we just jump out of the top of me.
Come on! I finally stopped it. Find my way up from here. There's no way. All right, I'm up. Okay, here's the challenge.
Get on top of the roof.
No, that's easy. Alright.
I've had a 16 person bus on top of that. On top of that roof. On the roof of the building. I had it on top of the first wheel.
Alright, so here's the challenge. You go down right here, in control all the way to the bottom.
Okay. Jesus. Wow. I'm still in control.
That's not quite what I meant.
Still in control.
I meant drive down, not fly down.
Well, you didn't say that.
Whoa. Oh, I lost it.
Okay. they got my inventory.
I saved it.
For now.
There you go.
Couldn't stop.
Watch out for KTR. Oops. Lost it. Thank God KTR saved me. No, I'm going up this way now. Okay, this here is going to be a hill climb. Hill climb challenge. You guys know how to do hill climbs? It's power your way all the way up. Don't let off till you get to the top. From right here. From right here. Let's see who makes it the highest. KTR, come park it.
Up to the valley.
Okay, ready?
Yep. One, two, first. Oh god.
Oh, Nelly!
No weapon.
Did you make it? Nope.
I made it. I jumped across the top.
Again. No, you gotta go right up the valley here, KTR. Right here. Or you can even go up this way.
I seen the top.
I'm coming down.
Whoa.
Really, KTR? Really? Oh. I'm going down. Because I think that'd be a hell of a challenge. Oh, dude, I was flying.
And I had my two front wheels on top.
I was just flying up that. We should get a little bit more speed.
The train just exploded me.
I don't think there's a way we can do this.
I'm coming up in the best off-roader possible.
Oh, I'm up. No, I'm not. Yeah. I made it.
Which way did you go?
Straight up the middle.
Alright.
So I'm gonna cross the top. I just
really? Really? Okay, here I come, full tilt. Oh, come on.
KTR can't make it where it is.
Yeah, okay, KTR.
One Jeep after.
A stock Jeep.
I'm almost there.
Oh! Oh! I cheated, but I'm up.
I'm almost up. Just give me a second.
You can make it. Are you ready?
That was the hardest climb ever.
Okay, let's go see if we can find another hill climb. This way.
After I just there you go. Another one.